Ladies and gentlemen, today we salute those who at one time in our life signed a blank check made out to the United States of America for an amount up to and including his or her life. At this time, we ask that all of our veterans who have served the United States military to please rise when a respected time of service is called, so that you may be recognized by your brothers, sisters, loved ones, and those you are willing to protect and defend. At this time, will veterans who served during Operation Iraqi Freedom and Operation Enduring Freedom please rise? In Afghanistan and Iraq, America's veterans fought against a faceless evil, one that is bent on opposing freedom and democracy at all costs. Now, perhaps more than ever, they are being tested and are prevailing. At this time, will veterans who served during Desert Storm please rise? In Desert Storm, veterans fought once again to prevent the innocent from being destroyed by the evil aggression of a madman. At this time, will veterans who served during the Vietnam War please rise? In Vietnam, veterans answered the call to fight for America's way of life. Even as those they fought for turned their backs on them, they held their heads up high and fought bravely for God and country. At this time, will veterans who served during the Korean War please rise? In Korea, veterans fought for the ideas and beliefs that founded America. They fought to preserve what their comrades had fought for in World War II. And at this time, will veterans who served during World War II please rise? Two, America's veterans stormed the beaches of Normandy. They fought for the boys of Pearl Harbor, for the defenseless in Europe, and for freedom. They raised the flag in Iwo Jima and brought peace and freedom back to the world. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please join our veterans and rise for our Pledge of Allegiance, followed by our national anthem and our invocation.